first century prayer in Aramaic taught by Yeshua to his disciples, then passed on from generations to generations, translated into innumerable languages across the world, commonly known as the Lord's Prayer.